I want to wish you and your family a very happy Christmas and all the best for the festive season. It's a wonderful time to be with family and friends in the greatest place on earth, Tasmania. And it's also good to reflect on how far we've come over the last 12 months and to think positively about the future. It's a great honour, but also a great responsibility to govern our state. While it's early days and there's much to do, there's also much to be positive about. Our economy is growing. 6,000 new jobs have been created since the election. Business confidence ranks amongst the highest in the nation, and we're fixing the budget mess. But we should also keep in mind those in our community who are less fortunate and commit to working hard to build a brighter future for all Tasmanians and to make our state an even greater place to live. That's my commitment to you. So I wish you and your family a happy and safe Christmas and all the very best for a prosperous new year.